space. And so, welcome to NTI, this is Business Chat. My name is Evan Azuselis. This video today, we'll be talking about how to start a business with three considerable great factors. And of course, if you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe to our channel. Turn on all notifications so as to get notified every time there's new content on NTI. Thanks so much for your love. And of course, you can always share this video. And it's a growing family. Make sure to be part of this by so doing the subscription, the hitting, the turning all notifications so as to get this channel going on and you getting the valuable content from our channel. Make sure to also share, like, and of course, speak your mind in the comment section. We'll be right back with the three considerable factors after this break. Shout out. Welcome back. So there are several factors that ignite or lighten up the success of any business even before you start. So in our today's video, we'll be talking about the three factors to consider on before starting any business. So it's quite a kind of thing of considering in how to start a business. So in how to start a business, we are going to be giving you the three factors that ignite or lighten up your business for the success sake of it. So before I forget, make sure to check on our description box of this channel so as to get some highlighted stuff about our channel. Make sure to follow our chief producer of this video, Nezar Picture Films, and of course you can always follow another videographer of this video, that is Joffo, Joffo Official. Their channel are linked up in the description box of this video and also the description box of this channel. So as we dive into the three factors, make sure to consider that. So fact number one in considering on how to start your business, the availability of market. So when you want to start any business, check on the available market. The market implies, in this case, implies that the market is where you have to place your products, the space, the availability of the space that you want to place your products or services. So the market here implies also the consumer who is going to consume that product or service that you want to offer. So make sure to consider that lest you hit nothing or lesser success in your business. So market determines who consumes and drives success to your business. So in some cases, though, the business that you want to start may be in your specialization of your career kind of thing. So it's essential that you still move to where your market is. Don't just let it be like the thing of just starting, it's your specialization, but be it your specialization, how about the market? So the market is a considerable factor for that case. So hope that it is in your fingertips. Number two, availability of resources. Availability of resources. Yeah, it's important to consider when you want to start a business, the availability of resources. Every business needs resources to run efficiently. So you can be wise enough to tell that you can't start a sisal manufacturing company yet sisal in that particular place or that particular space is not available or it's not a thing of that space. So think twice before you start that business. Consider about the resources of branding your business. Typically, consumers will or wish. So if there is a better word to explain this, will or wish, please show me in the comment section. And so as to your feedbacks in about this video. So trying to explain to you this last but not least factor to consider is consumers' will or wish in a business. Consider the need or scarcity of the product or service that you want to put up. So as you drive in your business, consider the convenience of the product or service to the consumer. So the consumer, in any case, is the king and the queen to the success of your business. So the consumer, or in other words, the customer, is more important, a considerable factor that you don't need to forget about it, lest your business will be ruined or you will be starting a business for nothing. That's all for today. This was Business Chat, and of course, I hope this was helpful for you. And if you consider this helpful for you, make sure to subscribe to our channel if you haven't, and also turn on all notifications so as to get notified every time we turn on the content on M2I. So, until next time.
Kitchen Chat, now available on Nezar TV International. Make sure to watch Kitchen Chat every Friday on Nezar TV International NTI. Recipes and taste.